Click. My little kid's like, wait, it's not locked no more? Maybe I can go in. There he goes, we gotta catch him. Look out at the moon. No, I wanna grab the treasure chest. I'm pleased to see you again. So, oh, you know who he is. And if I do, I love how he opens it and I get it. Let's see what we can find up here, if anything. Oh, doesn't look like it. That's unfortunate. This is the globe of our planet. The giant hole in it. 'Twas unfortunate. Five 500 years ago, the jewel summoned a tribe. Yes, and they killed them all off. Made them dead. Oh, do I have that? I was reading the books. For it is what I do. Read the books. Ah, yes, the play. The play that got you kidnapped. Whew. That is why. Yes, always lost in thought, good sir. Broken. Yes, yes. So, I'm on your side, now and forever. Aw, oh, thanks. Thanks, Doc. Looks just like Grrr. I had to check. This has got to be the spiders. Yes, of course it's the spiders. The Garganroo! Look, there's a Moogle. I haven't used it since the remodel. Moogle. Give letter. I want mail. Well, that's unfortunate. Chain place. Did I buy one of those for him already? Yes. Cannot carry another phoenix down. Well, that's unfortunate. Pull the lever? Yes. Wrong lever! All the feed. Let's not worry about the feed just yet. I don't understand what you're saying. What the hell? Giant bug! We shall go click the feed button. Oh! There's battle down here. Oh no, it's gonna attack me with its stomach. Decent damage. It's like 72. That should stop it. I know it says feed and it's a giant bug. Like, why would that not stop it? Take care, Doctor. Onward we go. Trapped in spider bug limbo. All right, gotta kill something first. It's hesitant. Let's go see what it is. Princess, why? Why would you do this? Giant teddy bear headed snake with weird nostrils. I was just about to say, oh no, I can't steal from it. But yes, yes I can. I have Marcus. He's attacking first. Fuck. That's alright. We'll get one good attack in with everybody, and then you shall steal. Stole Mithril Fork. Nice. This first. Get everybody up to snuff, then we'll do that. Speed this up a little bit. Oh, it doesn't have it in it. Fuck, I can kill you now. I'm sitting here, like, trying to steal from it again, but it's just like, oh, you got nothing. Just wasting my fucking time. finally here. Let's keep moving. No, we're gonna go back, because there's probably a chest out there. Let's make haste. Oh, yes, they get locked in. Right, right, right. We need to hurry, but you should listen to the fucking story. And that is why. They fell for it. Yes, they did. Tis unfortunate. Zorn! Thorn! Why must you do this? Oh, we will. Come on now. There we go. Back here. So we got no choice. Gotta go to the Sand City. Ah, Kuja. Sounds yummy. I'll go with you. God damn it. Yes, let us move out. Oh, Dagger, where could you be? Oh, I know exactly where she is. So let us see. So that's fine. Yeah, I knew I had the ogre. Bandana. Devil Killer. Insomniac Maneater. Auto Reflect Distract. Auto Potion. MP Attack and Counter. I want Counter on you right now. So you're still learning that. Then I got the fucking Fire Staff. And the Lightning Staff. Oh, I currently got the Lightning Staff on. Never mind, I'm just being dumb. But that is alright. Jelly? We'll go with... Wait. Magician's Robe gives you auto potion, so I'll do something else, because I'll be able to fucking put that on you in a minute. Okay, we've got multiple Mithril Spears. Lots of those. Chainmail, but I've got both of those. Insomniac and Lancer. Auto Reflect Distract. Auto Potion Ability up. Yes! Right, Queen up. Mithril Form, right? There we go. More attack. Absolutely nothing. Absolutely nothing. Auto Potion MP plus 10, I'll take that. Insomniac, Auto Reflect, Auto Potion. So we go with Auto Reflect for now. Nope. What else can you put on now? No more sleep for you, no more that. Okay. You can't equip anything. MP plus 10, but I want to go back because I need to take something off because you need... Oh, is there gonna be dragons? I don't think so. So take off Dragon Killer for now. Ability up. Does anybody else have ability up? I know you don't. Counter alert for you. So take off Bird Killer and Beast Killer for now. Seriously, I still need more? Oh, I don't like that. Probably sacrifice my MP to do more damage. Let's see here. Counter. Don't really need to add status. Don't put me to sleep. That'll work for now. In my dearest memories. I was gonna say, I was like, why am I not getting any battles right now? Hello, Scorpion. I can do... Well, I have the Thunder Staff on, so I can't do that yet. Tis a bit unfortunate, but tis what it is. You die. Got lots of abilities to do. Yes, we're gonna go into the random tornado. The tempest subsides. Yes, we'll find all the yummy yummies, don't you worry. You and your giant spork. Crazy stairs just to get to the tree. Pull the lever! So many levers. It's just like, pull it, yeah. Not carry another Phoenix down, that is unfortunate. Didn't even notice that magician shoes. I don't think everybody has an accessory on right now that they're learning from. Yep. Ether, that's all right. Put hand in hole. Seems like, should we examine it? Nope, just do it. Do it now. Well, that's unfortunate. Okay, so this is the place that I came from. Of course there's a Moogle. When is there never not a Moogle? Came in, destroyed the place, that's unfortunate. Of course you want mail. Who doesn't want mail? I say that every time. Save. Is there something there? here besides battle? Oh, giant sand monster. Nothing wrong with that. Oh, they're attacking the sand golem and not the core. Just like, what's going on? That's right. Attack the core. Fucking counter me, you bastard. Dang it. Gotcha, so it's better to kill the golem first. Then deal with the core. Three of those now, okay. So I turn that off. There's also that there. I feel like I've missed something, so I'm gonna see if I can turn that off and go back. Nope, apparently not. Well, that's unfortunate. That's what I get for touching things. Aw, a zoo. You guys can just attack now. Claw 10. I was totally expecting that to do so much more damage. This way. So we are going that way. So that's the Moogle. Which means there's gonna be another switch up here somewhere. Flame staff. Didn't I already buy one of those? Chest right there, I can just barely see it. Desert boots, which I'm pretty sure I have. Remedy, those are always not. Did that just. Yeah, I think the top of that glitched. Oh, the sand monster. Let's gonna take the sand monster down. Sand golem. Yep, it did. Four. There we go. Such a weird angle. You missed, even though it's like pretty much incapacitated. So sand golem. So he's gonna attack the core and get hit. Counter. Oh, you're in for it now. Drop down now, Mr. Sand Golem. Done. More Phoenix Downs. I am well aware of this. Oh. I'm gonna throw gloves. Pull the lever. Yeah, let's go all the way back first. Because maybe did something down here. Nope, that's still pouring. Let's see if we can find another way. So there's that one, there's that way, and then there's this path that I shall get to. Now, there you go. Aw, look at the caterpillars. It's unfortunate that they need to die. Some trouble juice? Unfortunately, he is troubled now. We have an ointment for that. Vest. Actually, there's a hole over there. I wonder if there is a switch in said hole. Eleven. Cam with the sub. Scaring the wife in the next room. She didn't know what the fuck was going on. She's like, what? What's happening? I don't understand. What was that? I think you made her shit herself. She was that startled. It's okay, Cam. I'll console her later. Oh, right. I was going over here to check that random hole in this tree trunk. If there is anything in this tree trunk. No. It's all part of Halloween. Scare the sheet out of people. You're not wrong. You're not wrong. Meow, be quiet. The cat's being mean. Trying to get back on our regular streaming schedule again, Cam. It's very hard. We're gonna strictly keep it to weekends. Final Fantasy this week, and then I'll go back to my Kingdom Hearts next week. That's the big part of it, is the time.